Please don't do that after every dunk. Thank you.